Auntie, do you people have free Wi-Fi here?
Yes, we do.
And what is the password?
Buy a drink first.
Okay, thank you. Where is the tall black girl that was here?
Okay, she was on morning duty. I just started my shift.
Yeah, she has gone.
Yes, sir.
What is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
I was drinking here. You are telling me buy a drink first.
Sir, I don't know why you're shouting. I just told you buy a drink first.
You people think it has sense. If new person come in, will tell me buy new drink. But now let us see. It's when you don't give me the password that you will see what I will do you. I carry my small money and be buying drink. How much is that, Akwano? I say it too. What is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Sir, buy a drink first.
Now where is your manager?
Over there.
You people think you have sense in this place. Manager, is this how you guys used to behave in this place? I have been asking them since, what is password of Wi-Fi? What is password of Wi-Fi? Nobody agreed to me. Please, what is password of Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
Hey. I have been buying drink here since. Okay, I think yeah. You gonna be watching me. If I know safe, I would have used my money to buy data. I have used my last card to buy drink. Manager, I have buy it. Now, what is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
Manager, I'm a big boy. I don't like insults. I don't understand this again, no.
My brother, look at it on the wall there. Buy a drink first with high things.
Manager, please, if I cover this drink, can I return it?
Thanks for watching that very funny Mac Angel Comedy. See you next Friday. Please subscribe.